Today I'm going to show you how to do the web updater. First thing you want to do is open a browser and go to Google. So up on top, type in Google. Once you're in Google, I want you to search for Garmin Web Updater. Very simple. Click search. You see the one of the first links will be Garmin Web Updater. Click on that. Scroll down, you'll see download. Go ahead and click on the little button there that says download. Now it's very important you want to pick on which download you want to do. So most people have a Windows XP or newer. If you have a Macintosh or an older Windows, you can use those. I recommend the first one if you're using Windows. Download the file. So as you see, you'll get an option to run or save and run or save. So I always click save and run. It makes it easy. That way, if something doesn't happen, you have it, the file, so you can rerun it later. Once that goes ahead and downloads, in your download file, you'll see the Garmin Web Updater. Again, it'll automatically run if you click run. It'll install this program. Garmin Web Updater setup, hit next. Gives it a few minutes here. And then I accept the terms and conditions. You just gotta accept the terms. It'll quickly install your program called Garmin Web Updater. And at this point, you can go ahead and tell it to launch now. Hook up your Alpha or Astro with the cable that came with the device. You can see you plug the one end into your computer. And the other end will get plugged into the back of your device. So here we're going to update an Alpha. So I'm going to plug in the cable to an Alpha. You're going to want to give it a few minutes. If you need to turn the power on, give it a few minutes to link up to your computer. And normally when it links up, you'll see some windows. So again, I'm running the Garmin Web Updater. Now open up Web Updater. We just installed that. You go ahead and click next. Your Alpha should be plugged in and it will automatically read your Alpha. If for some reason the device isn't empty, make sure you leave your Alpha plugged in and click find device. You want to make sure that base station is not enabled on your device. So here you'll see the updates available. Here we're going to install update 5.8. This will be the software release notes. Your change history will tell you what they changed in this version. Here you got to click I agree to the above terms. Click next. It's going to go ahead and download the files to your computer, and then the next step it'll do, it'll automatically put those files onto your Garmin Astro or your Garmin Alpha or whatever device you're updating. And you'll see it now, it's updating the device itself. And when this finishes, it'll also give you an option to check for additional updates. That could be languages you may want to update. You know, there's time zone maps. Sometimes there's some other software, but most of the time there's nothing there you need to update. So at this point, I always check, but here you can just hit cancel. So that's going to update your Alpha or Astro. If you have any questions, give us a call at W Hunt Supply. We're glad to help.